Leia represents the departure. Today, tonight, it represents the arrival of your newborn. I am truly honored, truly humbled by the opportunity to serve as your next American Culinary Federation National President. I want to thank you for your votes, and thank you for your support of me in this role. We are at a pivotal point in our organization. Webster's Dictionary defines pivotal as a term. The installation of the new board of directors, Ohana, is a pivotal event for the ACF. I look forward to building relations with these leaders and working together to ensure the ACF's mission continues to be relevant for today's professionals and for the next generation. I had the privilege of meeting with national committees this week. I listened and I learned. I embrace their comments and I will share them with the board. The ACF is our organization. Diversity is important. Inclusion is important. It encompasses all ACF members. Every vote counts. My goal is to create an open and honest environment where we all can have candid conversations and share our input and make the ACF better. My personal privilege and commitment and pledge is to leave things better than I found them. The American Culinary Federation is the leading culinary organization in North America, and your new board will continue to demonstrate the standards of excellence in everything we do. I look forward to speaking with each of you and building the future of the ACF together. Remember, live, love, share aloha, and I look forward to serving you, the American Culinary Federation. God bless the American Culinary.